The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
Make way for the double champ.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
Introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Carlito. And his opponent from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, D'Angelo.
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE. The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
And a basement drop kick.
Transition. This one's over. Tap.
Boot to the face will free him.
Ooh.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Arms trapped. Here we go. Anaconda Viking. Kneeing his way out.
he's free. Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Hits him with the counter.
Pow, what a shot.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Flying.
That's a drop kick. The champion into the cover. Only a one count before the kick out.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Check his nose.
What are they doing here? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage, basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We can have a new champion.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
That is just insulting.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh, face first.
He's positioning himself. Closing in. Escapes with a knee to the gut.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Banging back with their own counter.
And you know what's next, guys?
You can have a new champion.
Off into the pin. Two. High kicked out.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. He takes control. Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard.
Vicious right forearm.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. Taking this to the floor.
Locked in, and they are just wrenching away.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
No way!
He moves just in time.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
A hockey stick? The goon wasn't on tonight's card.
Set up for the second time.
Champion.
Are we on the top?
Steer clear of that.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Backbreaker.
Very nice.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Boom! It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
It's over. The reign is over.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here's your winner and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Carlito.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.